more of Bryce's goons?
So, this is getting old.
No matter what we do, they're on top of us. Even if we had Akane-san, we wouldn't be able to get away.
Jeez, Adachi-san, you're right. If only one of us had said this was a bad idea.
Shut your traps. What are you dumb shits doing in our part of town?
Our part? So you're with Yamai?
This is his territory, ain't it? Now scram your asses out of here before we kill you.
This guy. He really lays it on thick, doesn't he?
Yamai!
Thought I threw you out last time. Where's Kiryu? Don't tell me he finally kicked it.
He's back in Japan. Needed a vacation from his vacation.
That's so.
Hold on. Is that actual concern I hear?
You've got some sense of humor, you know.
No, come on!
Hey, who's on whose side here?
Yeah, what this? Are we fighting or not?
This isn't exactly going to plan.
Boss, give me the word. I'll crush every one of these chumps into putty.
I'll hold you to that. Don't disappoint me.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's a little more straightforward. Let's go!
I'll cleave you in half!
Ready to rumble!
You're scuffing up my house!
You're ready to pace.
Don't get caught!
How many you are?
Done!
Do you get scared?
Okay.
Screw you!
Woo!
Take your
best shot.
Let's go!
That's ticket time!
He's a pain in the ass to fight, but he's on our side now. Okay, I'm up.
Will you get scared?
You're in it now.
Prepare yourself!
Let's get it done!
Sure, I'll play with you.
You wanna go?
Oh, come on, break it!
Looks like I'm up.
Well, I'm waiting.
Got you now.
Time to end this.
We get
scared. You are me off.
Feeling good.
Well, I'm waiting.
Done.
while you still can.
Yes, I'm a fast learner.
Look at me go!
Damn it!
Thanks for the help, Yamai.
Just taking necessary action to defend my turf. You want to show your appreciation? Get the fuck out.
We're not leaving, Yamai. You and me, we've got more to talk about.
Oh?
Kasuga.
You just saw what Bryce has been throwing our way. The Barracudas and Ganja are hitting us from both sides. Pain in the ass, right? But Akane-san and Lonnie are still missing, and I won't stop looking for them.
My sympathies.
And that's why I need as many friends as I can get! You could help us out here, if you wanted to! Will you?
What?
Hey, Kasuga, this guy was hunting Akane-san for himself not 3 days ago.
Sure, maybe he was. But once he found out what was up, he called it off.
Maybe, but wasn't he ready to butcher us all the same?
We managed to get past that, too. Look, Yamai had Kiryu-san in his clutches. He could have killed him, but he protected him instead. Yamai's not some cheap thug or a mercenary. He's real Yakuza.
You're a smooth talker. But I'm not buying what you're selling. You all can throw yourselves into the wood chipper if you want. If I'm lucky, you'll last long enough to weaken them for me to swoop in later.
We both know you're no scavenger. Maybe Bryce just frightens you.
Shut up, Ichiban.
What'd you say? The boss ain't frightened of jack shit.
That's the best you've got, funny man. No more smooth talking, just cheap shit bait.
Boss, how about I cut his tongue out for you?
You're not gonna do a goddamn thing. You know why? 'Cause even cheap shit bait can hook a monster.
Jeez, you idiot!
Huh? I guess I'll be filing my complaint with you later.
Sorry, but Yamai's too important to back down from.
All right. No putting it off any longer. It had to come to this sooner or later, I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah, it did!
Serious this time. He's pulling out all his stops.
I'll say. Guess we better do the same.
Let's take you to the next one.
Prepare yourself!
That's kicking time.
Sorry if I messed this up.
Woo!
Sure, I'll play with you.
Oh.
Open wide! Here I go! Go!
Oh, we'll see, I guess. Here I come!
Well, this has been fun!
I'm just not feeling it.
Don't get caught!
Damn it, there's no way. Gotcha now!
Let's go!
Hey, I'm just not feeling
it. Well done. We're alive.
Think I'm getting stronger. On to the next level.
Think I'm getting better at this.
Hey! I'm even... Who knew I had it in me?
Nice!
Listen to me. I need your help here. You've been getting your way for years because you had the power, right? Well, what happens now that we've beaten you?
You and I are never gonna be friends. Got it? But you win. If we find the old woman, we'll keep her here. No safer harbor for her.
That woman's name is Akane-san. Aside from that, thank you, Yamai.
Got all that?
Of course, sir. I'll spread the word.
So the idea was to fight Yamai to get him on our side, huh? Guess that explains those lame-ass taunts.
Yeah, or at least to go down swinging.
Can't you even pretend you had a plan? Sheesh.
You there! Ichiban Kasuga, right?
Auntie?
Huh?
What's up?
Answer me. You're Ichiban Kasuga, right?
Yeah.
Come with me. I need to talk to you.
Hey, we can talk right here.
Do whatever you want, then.
What the hell?
Tomy, what's the deal with her?
How am I supposed to know?
Still, you should probably go hear her out, right? Rude to turn her down.
You're right. Let's see what she's got to say.
Still good to go.
I love the weather here. It's not so much humid or comfortably dry.
Yeah, I'm with you there. I don't get too exhausted even when it's blazing hot out.
In the rainy season in Japan, on the other hand, gets so humid, it really brings me down.
You're not good with humidity, Adachi-san?
Oh, not me. My hair. You see, my hair gets all frizzy when it's humid, even after I touch it up that same morning. I mean, it ruins my rugged good looks, you know? Real bad for business, too.
I totally get how you feel, but... Wait, what business? We're really opening up.
Aloha. Thank you for stopping.
gigantic.
Hell, I might get lost here.
That reminds me of the time I had to look after a lost 3-year-old. Luckily, the family hurried over. Kids just would not leave me alone.
What's hey. Good around here?
Hey, that's cool.
Luckily, the family hurried over.
Dang, they were that attached?
Yep. The kid would start crying without me, so I ended up accompanying the family home. I had dinner with them and everything before I left, too. Real odd experience, that was.
Wow. Guess kids really like you, Adachi-san.
Yeah, maybe. I hope that kid's doing all right.
All right. Damn, we're so close now.
Oh man,
what's wrong? Got a cold?
No, I felt my heart stop for a second though. But you know, I hope the girls I left back in Japan miss me if I actually do kick the bucket. Just thinking of them in mourning makes my heart ache.
I am seriously impressed by how melodramatic you can get just from one sneeze.
You flatter me.
We're really opening up. I feel like I've gotten to know them well.
still need an upgrade? That latest model's out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, yeah?
Oh!
Huh?
Pardonnez-moi?
Listen. Okay.
Ichiban.
Okay.
Hi there.
Hello!
Thanks.
This is it.
That came out well. Aloha! Thank you very much.
You messed with the wrong guy.
Okay, I'm up.
Let's get it done.
All right.
Not happy.
Yeah, I'll play with you.
Okay. That's kicking time.
Looks like I'm up.
Okay, I'm up.
Persuade you?
Are you sure?
Gotta go with my gut here.
Not good.
Not like your style. Count me in.
Pulling a little.
It's the truth. I saw a UFO.
Huh? A UFO?
Understood. It couldn't have been anything else? A seagull, maybe? Or some kind of drone with a lighting rig?
You think a drone could carry a full-grown chicken off? Don't patronize me! I saw it! A bona fide cattle mutilation!
Cattle what? Please, stick to the facts and not what you've seen in movies.
Hello, hello? What's up over here?
It's Karen. You in trouble with the law or something, girl?
I didn't do anything. Last night, a UFO came by my window and beamed up my chicken. For a moment, I thought the police might actually help me.
Wait, a UFO? No kidding?
But cattle mutilation happens to livestock. Isn't what you're describing more like a abduction? If you want to pull sci-fi hoax, do your research.
So I got the terms confused. It's not a hoax, it really happened. Doesn't anyone believe me? Officer, please. My little chicken Becky is out there somewhere. A UFO took her, and you have to get her back.
As far as your chicken goes, ma'am, I suggest you file a report at the station, all right? But the UFO is, how do I put this? Out of my jurisdiction.
This can't be happening. None of you believe a word I'm saying? Fine, then. I'll take care of this myself.
She okay, you think?
Taking off like that? There's no way it's true, right? This UFO thing?
Maybe she saw something in her sleep? Chicken could have just flew the coop, too.
Yeah, has to be that. She's Lolo. Just crying wolf.
This is it.
That came out well.
Aloha.
What's up?
Huh?
Wow. Okay.
What's up? Huh?
Leave it to me.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Up.
What?
Yes.
Is this the place? What kind of activity are we doing?
You want to know what you'll be doing? Well, it's me, silly.
Excuse me?
Huh? You couldn't hear me? Okay, let's try this again. You are gonna be doing me!
I don't get it.
God, you're so dense! Listen up. I'm saying we're gonna have a wild time in bed. Do I have to spell it out for you?
Wait, what?
At first I thought you were some klutzy, dangerous oaf. But while watching you engage in our activities with the passion of a young, eager stallion, I couldn't help but be enthralled. And now my heart's beating out of control. It won't stop. Will you help me tame it?
Hey, I appreciate your feelings, but there's already someone special in my heart.
Oh my God, is that true?
Yeah, Scout's honor.
In that case, I guess I'm cool with that.
You are?
Sure. What's so bad about a one-night stand? At the very least, it's exercise.
Did you hear a word I just said? Okay, guess not. We're not doing this here. Hey, hold on.
Hello, Happy? Now.
Hello, Happy.
Hello, Happy, get your hideous ass out of the way!
Hello, Happy.
Our mission at Hello, Happy Tours is to provide our guests with world-class experiences unique to Hawaii. And the memories will make last a lifetime. So, you ready to taste my hospitality? Say it with me! Let's make each other Hello, Happy!
Hello, Happy!
Holy hula kahuna! What just happened?
That was a splendid activity, don't you think? Now you've truly experienced the full range of what Hawaii has to offer. Alohappy Tours will continue to rely on your loyal patronage. Well then, until next time.
Yeah, next time. Never knew these Hawaiian tours could be so hands-on or in-depth.
Hello!
Yo!
Hey! Hey there!